Welcome back to The Bottom Line, where we dive deep into the factors that can impact your bottom line. I'm Ashley Rustikus of the SLBDC and your host for today's episode. Today, we're talking about a fundamental tool that every entrepreneur should have in their arsenal, the business plan. Think of it as your roadmap to entrepreneurial success, your blueprint, and your guiding star in the complex journey of running a business. But before we dive into the details, let's understand why a business plan is so crucial. A business plan serves several vital purposes. Let's explore them.
The first purpose is guidance. It's your roadmap, helping you navigate the challenges and opportunities that lie ahead. The second is communication. It's a powerful communication tool, conveying your business concept and strategy to potential investors, partners, and team members. And the third is decision-making. A well-structured plan assists in informed decision-making, ensuring you stay on course with your goals.
Now, let's break down the essential components of a business plan.
The first component is the executive summary. It's a concise overview of your business, its mission, and its unique selling proposition. The second component is business description. It's detailed information about your business, including its history, structure, and legal status. The third component is market analysis. It's in-depth research on your target market, competition, and industry trends. The fourth component is organization and management. This provides details about your team, organizational structure, and key personnel. The fifth component is products or services. It's a comprehensive description of what you offer, highlighting its features and benefits. The sixth component is marketing and sales strategy. It's your plan for reaching and acquiring customers, including pricing, promotion, and distribution strategies. The seventh component is funding requests. If seeking financing, specify the amount needed and how you intend to use it. The eighth component is financial projections. These projections are of revenue, expenses, and cash flow for the next 3 to 5 years, including income statements, balance sheets, and cash flow statements. And the ninth component is the appendix. It's any additional materials that support your plan, such as resumes, market research, or legal documents.
Next, let's discuss how to craft your business plan effectively.
The first is market research. Thoroughly research your market, competitors, and industry trends to inform your strategy. The second is define your business concept. Clearly articulate your business idea, including its unique value proposition. The third is set realistic goals. Establish clear, measurable, and achievable objectives for your business. The fourth is develop financial projections. Create detailed financial projections based on your market research and business concept. The fifth is write the plan. Use a clear and concise writing style, ensuring that your plan is easy to understand. And the sixth is seek feedback. Share your plan with trusted advisors, mentors, or colleagues for feedback and constructive criticism.
Lastly, remember that a business plan is not a static document. It should evolve as your business grows and changes. Regularly review and update your plan to reflect new insights, market shifts, and adjustments to your goals. A well-structured business plan is your compass in the unpredictable world of entrepreneurship. It guides your decisions, communicates your vision, and provides a roadmap for success. Whether you're seeking funding, plotting a startup, or growing an existing business, investing time and effort into creating a robust business plan is a crucial step forward toward achieving your entrepreneurial dreams. So, start drafting your plan today and let it be your trusted ally on the path to business success. Thanks for joining me. And remember, we're here to help you maximize your bottom line and achieve financial success. If you have any questions or concerns or need more information, don't hesitate to reach out. Stay tuned for our next episode, where we'll explore another crucial aspect of business profitability. Until next time, make every financial decision count. I'm Ashley Rustica, signing off the bottom line.